Welcome back. We're going to do even more basic words in this lesson. For those of you who are just doing these video lessons and don't have a teacher, then a quick reminder, go load up your lagamatra table with nanna. You need to make sure you have nanna with all your lagamatras and you're able to sound them out because that is how you learn. Are you ready? We're going to learn a bunch of words. Okay, let's go to our blackboard, whiteboard. I'm going to start with the green color, and the first word is a build word. You've probably seen it somewhere before, but I'm just going to add to it. And this time I'm going to do it, this word on the line. Are you ready? Here goes. Na, 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 na. There's na, na. I will use na, na, mukta. Then mama, mukta, na, ma, nam. And then I will use kaka, kaka with lagamatra bihari. Namaki, and then nana mukta na. So this becomes namkeen, namkeen, namkeen. Namkeen is anything which is salty or saltish. All right, so something that's salty is something that's namkeen. So if your dad says, hey, I've eaten too many candies, I need some namkeen, he says he wants something salty. Now, he may not say that because I suspect you're the one who eats too many candies. Are you ready? Let me give you another word that you may have seen or might have heard. I will go with a white color this time. Nana, nana, there's my nana. Mukta, na, ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. And this time I'm going to do bihari, bihari, and with a bindi. Look at that. So this is nahi, nahi. And you'll notice that I've got a nasal sound. It's not nahi, it's nahi, nahi. And nahi means no. It also means not. And if you ever heard the English word nay, as in nay, I will not do that. Not will I do that. No, I will not do that. Nahi, those are all the same, okay? So there you have another word to add to your vocabulary. Let me give you another one. This is gonna be a mukta word. And I will pick a red this time. Are you ready for this one? Nana. Nana mukta na. Sasa. Sasa mukta sa. Nas. Nas. Nas means to run. But it is run with an exclamation mark. Like nas. Nasake dekha. Show me how you run. Or just, you know, I'm using too many words. Just nas means run. Okay, so forget what I just said. That was a complete sentence. But hey, you nas, that means you run. But more appropriately, it's with an exclamation mark. Okay, next one. These two you should know. And if you don't, it's possible because you're not a Punjabi. But even if you're not, you may have actually heard similar words to describe your grandparents. The first one is nana, na, nana, na, na, nana. So your nana ji or your nana is your mom's dad. So it's your grandfather on your mom's side. And sometimes we call that your maternal grandfather. Okay, so there you have it. Now, some of you may have heard words like nana. Well, those are some European words out there. In Punjabi, it's actually nana. Okay, so your nana is your grandfather. Okay, let me give you another word, and I'll just build on what we already know. So here is your nana mukta na, nana bihari ni, nani, nani. Okay, if your nana is your maternal grandfather, which means your mom's dad, then your nani is your maternal grandmother, meaning your mom's mom. Okay, so there you have it. You now have two more words, nana and nani. And those are two great words to add to your vocabulary because you can actually use those. Okay, and if you're Punjabi, you might have already been using them or you might have just called them grandmother. But hey, it's entirely up to you what you're doing. Let's go and let me show you these words written out neatly for those of you who like to see them neatly. Remember, we had a namak, which was salt, and now we built namkeen, namkeen. Right? That's namkeen. That is saltish or salty. The other word we learned was nahi. Nahi karna or no, which is also not or nay in old English, but that's nahi. And then we use the word nas, right? Nanna mukta na sasa mukta sa nas. And that meant run. And then the last two words that we learned were nanna, which is your mom's dad, and your nanni, which is your mom's mom. Okay, here's what I want you to do. I want you to go back, and now I want you to write out each of these words 10 times. Yes, please do that, because that is how you're going to learn. And if you say, oh, I forgot them. No, you didn't really forget them. Just take the video and restart it, or just pause where you need to go back. See the words, learn them, write them out. They're using your lagamatras, and they're all proper Punjabi words. So there you have it. Okay, on the next video, we are going to learn another akkar. Once we've learned those akkar, we are going to start adding more words using the lagamatras that we have got. It's been an awesome lesson. Thank you so much for paying attention, and I will see you again soon. Take care.